egotistical jerk that just gets on your nerves.
Above the wishing well, where the sea.
bed, take it to the back of the room, give it to George, put it in the box, vote for your favorite band. We'll be back in just a couple of minutes to tell you who has won tonight's battle and a little preview of who's coming up in the weeks to come. So hang out on their first appearance. They'll be back, you can be sure of that. Quick announcement about the upcoming events here at the Car Palace with the Battle of the Bands. Week from tonight, it's Crossover against Problem Child, and the winner will face Felony. Speaking of Problem Child, they will be making their first appearance in the Battle of the Bands tomorrow night against Sanitarium Angel, duly represented here by members of the band. And just a quick note once again, 1 week from tomorrow night, August 10th, the return of Sex and Violence as Legend returns to the Car Palace. I can appreciate that. When? Oh, that's pretty cool. We'll have Tyler really embarrass the hell out of you that night, okay? All right, right now, I believe Renee has absconded with the winner of tonight's battle.
Rock and roll!